I was sitting there with my fork in hand, staring at my lousy ravioli can. She walked right in and said to me, "Is there any way that I can make your day complete?" I told her, "If there's any way you can, could you grease up that old metal roasting pan and bake me a country ham, honey glazed with a side of gals? Leave it in till it's golden brown, pineapples all the way around. Let the sweet smell fill the air. Serve it to me in my underwear. I'm tired of eating imitation spam. Could you bake me a country ham?" I looked at her with hungry eyes. She asked if I needed ketchup or my curly fries. I held my breath, I could hardly wait for my little slice of heaven on a Dixie plate. I could feel the juices running down my chin as my stomach started singing once again. Could you bake me a country ham, honey glazed with a side of yams? Leave it in till it's golden brown, pineapples all the way around. Let the sweet smell fill the air. Serve it to me in my easy chair. I'm tired of eating imitation spam. Oh, could you bake me a country ham? Oh, could you bake me a country ham? Honey glazed with a side of yams. Leave it in till it's golden brown. Pineapples all the way around. I let the sweet smell fill the air. Serve it to me in my underwear. I'm tired of eating imitation spam. Oh, could you bake me a country ham?